Well, hello there, internets. I'm CST from the Guild of Awesome, and today I'm going to show you how to get all the single-player achievements in Dead Rising 2 Case West. And we're going to get all these achievements in just one playthrough. It'll take roughly 2 hours at most. So the only achievement I'm not covering is Double the Fun. All you need to do for this achievement is beat the last boss in co-op. There is only one unmissable achievement, which is Fantastic. You get that achievement for simply beating the game. During the video, I won't show you how to get Venotrans Bubble Burster, Venotrans Nuisance, Venotrans Sabotage, Ultimate Power, and Zombie Hunter. However, I will give you some advice for those achievements before we start. For Venotrans Bubble Burster, Nuisance, and Sabotage, you need to kill 20 security guards, 10 zombie handlers, and 5 hazard units. The guards and zombie handlers are everywhere. If you kill all the guards and handlers in an area, you can leave and come back, and they'll always spawn in the same place. I recommend you use a gun to kill them at the start of the game, and once you can get an impact hammer, combine it with a blast frequency gun to create the impact blaster. With this, you can one-shot the guards and easily kill the hazard units when they spawn later on. For ultimate power, you need to get to level 50. You'll do this just by progressing through the game. And even if you don't get it on your first playthrough, you can just start another playthrough. For Zombie Hunter, you need to kill 1,000 zombies. There's plenty of spare time to kill zombies. Head for the storage area and use the explosives that are littered everywhere. And you can also combine a floor buffer with an electric rod to make the zappin' shine. Just make sure to clear the area of security guards first because they will get annoying. When collecting PP stickers, just like in Dead Rising 1, when the game detects a sticker, you'll see a green light in the corner of the screen. And once you've collected the sticker, you can see a green tick that's over the sticker. Now, with all that said, the achievements that you'll see me get in the video are on screen now. I will give you more advice as we progress through the game. The only advice I can give before we begin is don't shoot any cameras or collect any PP stickers until you've entered the security room for the first time. There is a glitch where they don't count towards the achievement unless you've already entered the room first.
Looks like one terminal's in the server room. The other's at the security outpost. Let's go.
As you know, this lab is committed to the cutting edge of science.
Mind your own damn business. I got this. Show's over. Hey, good night, big brother. Get him! There, get him! Ah. Ah. Night, Phenotrans. Mind your own business. It's not nice to stare. Show's over. I don't like being watched. Ah, can you see me now? Good night, big brother. Yeah, that's it. Damn business. Lights out. That'll work.
Let's get him.
Hey, Take that! I don't like being watched. Bet you didn't see that coming. Mind your own business. Mind your own damn business. Take that. Bet you didn't see that coming. Can you see me now? Good night, big brother. Not nice to stare. Being watched. Can you see me now? Mind your own business. Good night, big brother.
Enemy found! My sights!
Mind your own damn business.
That's all right. Mind your own business. Ah, bet you didn't see that. That coming.
May not serve the best interest at this time. So how
yeah. Not bad.
Lens cap, moron.
Take that! Keep your eyes to yourself. I don't like being watched.
That'll do.
Out. you didn't see that coming. It's not nice to stare. Take that. Yeah. That's all right. Got it. Yes.
Give him a few hours, then we'll check back in.
Some source, Frank.
Ugh!
go. Killer.
Reloading!
Bring it on. Gotcha.
The key card is in the lab.
Got it.
This guy better get us out of here. That was close.
Good.
Yeah.
Phenotrans employees. This is a reminder to follow all established emergency procedures. Remain calm and remember your commitment to preserve our valuable stock. Evacuation may not serve the best interests of Phenotrans at this time.
Yes.
So high security doors will remain closed.
Gotcha.
Bingo.
After destroying the generator, leave the area and come back for the last survivor to spawn.
Warning. Electrical supply interrupted. Switching to backup power. Power restored shortly.
Before you head to the last boss, make sure to stock up on food and grab a few weapons. Now this boss is pretty easy. Most of his attackers are prompted early, so you can dodge most of them. And when he jumps on top of the platforms, you have to kill all his soldiers, and then he'll jump down, so you can continue to attack him. And once he's dead, you'll get the last achievement, which is fantastic. Thanks for watching, guys, and stay awesome.